Here's a shorter shrub from the sand hills. It's called Western Sandcherries. Okay, and it's a woody plant, lots of stems, so it's a shrub. We'll see that the leaves are oval to ovate, which means they're a little bit pointed, and the stem starts to get kind of red there. The new growth does, or towards the end of the season. And it's a little lighter colored on the bottom side than the top, and the leaves are alternate. So this is Western Sandcherry.
Shrub, perennial, native, medium.